He might have dipped. Pop it. Yeah, he dipped. That's him right there. Helicopter, helicopter. See him? He just rezzed. He's running right there.
They're in the tree!
Oh, oh my. Yeah, that's me. Just a pile of ashes that got incinerated by C4. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation for the second time. Let's go back a minute.
Yeah,
they took my shit.
Hold up, wait a minute! Something right!
Yeah, there, that's him. The culprit of this whole predicament. All of this could have been avoided if Sickness just threw the trophy system on the car. We probably could have dropped 30 kills each. We would have won the game. We would have got the game of the century. We probably would have been getting calls from every single esports organization if possible. A shout out from Dwayne The Rock Johnson. All the women, the swag, the fame, the glory. It was all wasted. And because of this. How's it going, gamers? Happy holidays, I hope all is well. Caldera has been out for a couple weeks now, and I have mixed feelings on this next chapter of Warzone, so let's dive into this. First off, this update introduced quite a few visual and mechanical bugs since its release.
Bro, it looked like you have a whole dress of just pixels.
I see it.
Oh. But I feel like that's just expected at this point, so I'm just gonna choose to ignore that clutter and go on to my main point, which is the map itself. Now I found if you expect to use your formula of success that took months to learn on Verdansk, you best believe it ain't gonna work. Because Caldera is so much different in comparison, it doesn't take a genius to point that out. Although when first playing I was tempted to just start hating on the map whenever I wasn't performing like the demon that I am. But I have to remember the wise words of Master Yoda.
You must unlearn what you have learned.
Caldera has a big learning curve with it, and I think a lot of people forget how bad they were when they first played on Verdansk. One of my main weak points on Caldera is the building knowledge. Knowing how to maneuver through a building during a firefight is one of the best skills to learn. So one way I've been learning the map is by playing Resurgence, and honestly, it's probably one of the best things about Caldera right now. Each of the POIs on their own work really well, and it helps me focus on learning one area of the map at a time. So I highly recommend playing the Vanguard Resurgence to get familiar with each part of the map, and the gameplay you get with it is honestly really fun. You almost always get to that top 10 experience where you're feeling very aware and in the moment. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Now, with all that being said, this new map does have its problems. There are a lot of areas on the map that have really bad terrain, and they're best to just be avoided because if you're caught slacking out there, it's just gonna be a really annoying fight to be in. So I would really like them to make changes on those parts of the map that just feel like dead space. I feel like it's just best to not have that in the game, or just update the movement mechanics to help you vault over such obstacles, so. Kind of like how Battlefield has it. Now, something I actually do hate about this map, other than the new ground vehicles, is the gulag. It just inspires camping. The big building in the middle blocks a lot of angles, and if you're inside it, it just makes you feel like a sitting duck. Okay, maybe it's not that bad if you're using the obstacle in the middle to head glitch. So until they update it, best believe I'm gonna do my best not to end up there. But anyway, guys, that pretty much sums up my main thoughts on the new map. There are still a lot of problems they need to fix, and hopefully it's done quickly, but so far I'm still enjoying it. Getting some games in with my friends, still learning, improving. That's honestly the fun part about it, the learning curve. A lot of people don't realize that. But on that note, I'm gonna leave y'all with some gameplay from one of my earliest games on the new map. This is a really close game, and we did pretty well considering we were all noobs to the map, so. Stay tuned for how we choke at the end. It's a good one. But until next time, Bullets. This is Speedy Bullet, signing off.
Land here.
Okay, I'm in. I got the bounty, and I have a glitched gun. Ew, it's like a whole block on it, bro.
Have a little fun, yeah?
I can't even see.
Alright, let's push bounty. Y'all wanna push bounty?
Yeah, let's do it. Is that blow my truck up? I don't know. I don't wanna test it. Somebody's- he's on the trolley! Or he was on it.
Oh,
he's in this building. Get out!
I'm pushing in with you, Eric.
Same. I mean, yes. I mean, what?
How did he get the angle on me? Doesn't make any sense.
One's down.
He called me out. He said one's down. Oh shit. It's you.
Oh fuck!
On me. There's another one on the stairs.
What the fuck?
Another one on the stairs.
I'm dead.
Let's go, Eric.
Enemy soldier nearby.
I'll go get him.
I'm with you. No, you're good.
No, I'm dead. Oh.
Fucking Colin. It looks like when you open the door, you just smashed him against the wall, and that's how he died. What the hell?
I tried to open my gulag.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag.
What the hell? Yo, Colin, come in this room.
Hostile dropping into the area.
Just come in this bathroom real quick. Walk next to the toilet. Is that one big ass toilet or no?
Your teammate has failed.
That is a big ass toilet.
Why is the toilet so big?
Oh fuck!
I'm gonna be on this big ass toilet.
Oh god.
Fuck!
I survived somehow.
Eric, help!
I have a right shield.
I broke one. God.
Oh fuck!
I didn't realize this was connected.
Too bad, bro.
I don't know where he went. This building's kind of confusing. Oh! I think that's from the roof. Bunny hopping.
Bro, two teammates.
It's just a scratch.
What the fuck?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Mark a buy station, Matt. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Alright, let's do it. Drive, Willie, drive! Pop that real quick.
Recon deployed.
I'm gonna try this. MP40.
Oh.
We got the plate on them.
There's people over there.
We have one on top.
Recon deployed.
Enemy UAV active.
UAV one behind us.
Flyover. Oh, shit.
I think I'm gonna go after Lodi.
Enemy UAV active.
Help! Matilde! How'd you leave me, bro?
I have no ammo. Calm down, pussy.
Shit, dude. On top, on the roof.
On the roof? Okay. I think I see him.
Your teammate was...
Oh, baby. I like the sniper. Oh! His friend got me.
Oh.
On the roof. I'm safe behind this wall, but he might push. I thought this was a semi-automatic sniper
I picked up. I'm gonna go back.
Oh, nice.
It's weird. Like, all these fucking Vanguard guns are
Oh god.
What? Is he looking at you?
Yes.
Taking fire!
Oh, I see him. I'm gonna push it. Oh, I'm gonna try. There has to be, like, multiple ways on that roof.
Knock.
In the old airstrike.
Okay, I'm gonna come here.
First floor. At least two.
Throwing stunner!
You're in the first floor?
I stunned one. Or both. They're kind of busy on me. Oh my god, I just got stunned. Get shit on, bitch.
Other guy's pushing up. Hey, Matilda, you kind of cracked right now.
Honestly, same.
Are you upstairs already? Are you on the roof?
I made it to the roof. I'm just making sure I'm not going to get... Oh god, they're waiting up here.
Yeah, hold on.
Fucking campers, dude.
Making sure it's safe.
Oh, this guy's a bot, dude. Why am I scared? Oh,
yeah.
Oh shit, okay. Oh, they're inside.
Oh, the bottom floor.
Right, it's sprayed one.
Running back. Falling back. They're over there. Careful.
Fuck!
I knocked one.
God.
I'm dead. Oh.
Away.
I'm gonna start heading the circle. Actually, I'm gonna grab this bounty first. Is he inside?
Oh, yeah, he is.
On me? Oh god. A maniac, dude.
They're on my building.
I know. I'm coming.
Through that door.
I'm on the roof. Messing with their audio. I'm on the roof. Oh shit.
You know what? Fuck it.
How's that not a headshot? There we go. Airspace too crowded? You gotta be shitting me, man.
How did mine not hit him? What?
Your team didn't die.
How did my flash not hit him?
Solid work so far.
Get him up. He doesn't know about you. He doesn't know about you.
He does now.
Gotta add him.
He is. Got y'all, baby. Yeah, drop munition too.
Let's go, baby. We're in.
Oh, someone popped a loadie. Right there.
Alright, hold on. Don't expose it. Wait. I'ma camp. I'ma go upstairs in this house.
Got one knocked. Got one dead. There's still one next to the loadout. I mean, by station. Nice.
Got him. One more. Right
here team on my pushing. Body. He's a bullet. Different team.
Fuck!
Different team. Get the cover.
Yeah, fall back.
I'm gonna do some sniping real quick. Oh, I see one. I missed. I tagged him. Broke the one next to our building. Knocked the one in the other building.
I'm bringing up.
Okay, let's push.
I've got my own problems.
Nice.
Fuck, he hit me!
Stunned him. Oh.
No! He thirsted me.
I saw.
There's only three teams left.
Emma Croft.
Oh, I see one right there. Knocked him.
Just hurt
popping daddy. I got too thirsty.
Help me.
Eric, move back.
Yeah, I'm chilling. Oh, out in the... On the tree line, right here. Yeah, moving
left
in.
Side.
Oh! Right on me! Oh god. He stunned me. He's right behind that wall.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
There's another one. He's pushing me.
I thirsted him. I'm dead.
Fuck. Oh my god.
No!
Hold on, bro.
You can probably climb above you to your right, Colin. Get on the roof, you'll have a good... Okay.
Bro, precision airstrike.
Oh, shit. You're chilling.
Fuck, dude, I'm so scared right now.
Follow the circle. He's following the circle.
It's you versus two people. You got it.
Oh, I see one.
Remember, one was behind you. Right there.
Oh.
You choked.